Hi, everybody. I'm Coach McCreary from Baseball by the Art. Thanks so much for stopping by. Today's video is actually a video involving safety. Now, I've written a couple posts and done a couple videos before on surgical tubing or armband involving exercises that can really do a phenomenal job of isolating some of the smaller muscles and rotator cuff and all that stuff in your shoulder, and armbands are a great way to do that. So I'm not going to go through the many arm exercises. I would Google them. I would look for some of the other information on my site related to armbands, and you can get a lot of things on the how-tos and which exercises do what. But if you're a baseball player, I highly recommend you get your hands on one of these armbands. There's many different styles to choose from, so just get them. They're tremendous for strengthening, particularly your shoulder area. However, I have noticed some danger involving some of these armbands. Okay, there was one very tragic story in the news, and I believe, I could be incorrect, but I believe it was a minor league pitcher who was going through his daily routine using the armbands like a lot of them do, and he had tied it, I think, to a post or hooked it onto, I think his version of an armband may have had a hook on it, a metal hook, and what happened when he was going through his arm exercises, the band snapped or came loose from whatever it was tied to, and it came back and hit him right in the eye, and I believe he lost his eye. So obviously I do not want that to happen to any young player or any player of any age, and so that's where the glasses come in. Please do me a favor that if you are taking advantage of armband exercises, and I would highly recommend that you do, get yourself a pair of safety glasses so that does not happen to you. Okay, you can go to any sporting goods store, go to the outdoor or hunting section. They have safety glasses for hunters and target shooters. You could also go to your local home improvement store, and they have a whole section with all kinds of various safety glasses. So if you're outside, just throw on a pair of sunglasses, but safety glasses of any kind are going to be helpful to you. So if you're using armbands, please get yourself a pair of safety glasses. Make sure you're wearing them in case it snaps or breaks, it doesn't come back and hurt those eyes. All right, folks, so that's your tip for the day. Wear those glasses and do yourself a favor, protect those eyes. All right, folks, well, I'm Coach McCreary signing off. Have a great day, everybody, and keep working hard. The ones you have to be careful of are the ones that you tie on.